downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you tonight. Of you, and I wonder if you ever think of me. 'Cause everything's so wrong, and I don't belong living in your precious memory. 'Cause I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by now? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you tonight. Faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I still need you, and I still miss you. Sky, do you think time would pass us by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you. I could fall into the sky.
Oop, we gotta bleep it out. You gotta bleep it out. Bleep it out. We gotta
beep.
Thank you.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him 'cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, 'cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse.
this dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ing with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine, he's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best.
Go.
That's great, it starts with an earthquake. Birds and snakes and aeroplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. I have a hurricane, listen to yourself. Churn world, serve its own needs. Dummy, serve your own needs. Beat it up, an ox beat grunt. No strength, the ladder starts to clatter with fear. Fight down, high fire and a fire. Representing seven games in a government for hire. Reporters babble Trump, Kevin Kraft, look at that, no plane, fine, then, uh-oh, overflow, population, common poop, what it'll do, save yourself, serve yourself, world, serve your own needs, listen to your heartbeat, dummy with the rapture and the reverend in the right, you patriotic, patriotic, slam, fight, bright, light, feeling, pretty sight,
it's the end of the world as we know it, it's the end of the world.
Slash and burn, return, listen to yourself, churn. Lock it in, uniform and book burn.
Still be fine.